Alright guys, this is Rob again, here with episode numero three of How to Do Simple Things, and before, in this episode, yes, we are finally learning how to make two. Yes, with these two pieces of bread, we're going to make two pieces of toast. With the pieces of bread, we're going to turn them into toast. Okay, now, first step is to take the plug of your toaster and plug it into an outlet into the wall, like that. I'm going to do it again. Unplug, plug in, unplug, plug in. Okay. Then pull the wires out of the toaster because you don't want to toast the wires, because then you'll get toasted. So then, toaster's plugged in, you're all set and ready to go. Take first piece of bread, put it in one of the bread holder thingies. Then you take the other one and put it in the other bread holder thingamajigger. And you set the little cook thing, toaster thingy thingamajigger, which you can call it, to, if you want it burnt, you put it to 10. If you want it, like, warm, you put it on 1. If you want it toasted, you put it on 6 or 7, sometimes 5. Okay, so I want to put it in between 6 and 7. There you go. Okay. So there you go. There you toast in the toaster, and your toaster is plugged in. You have it set to the right temperature thingy kind. And, you take this thing and you push it down, and then we wait. Currently, while we're waiting, if you guys have any suggestions of like future episodes for How to Do Simple Things, let me know. Comment, subscribe, and other things. Yeah, so we're still waiting. Still waiting. Next episode, we will be making cereal. Probably one of the most simplest things you could ever do. Yes, making toast can be very boring. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Come on, toast. Come on. Wait for it to pop. Come on. Come on. It's pretty surprising when it happens. Sometimes you might get scared. So you're gonna be prepared. There we go, look at that. And your toast finally pops. Okay, so let's see. Looks pretty crispy to me. Pretty good. Let's go for a minute. Pop the toast up. Okay, so we have our toast. Yes. Now, for safety reasons, so you don't want to catch fire and get toasted. Or roasted. So, you unplug the toaster. Look at that, all done. Okay. Then you say goodbye to the toaster. Put that back. Okay. So, we came over here. And we go in the cupboard. And we get a plate. Yes, one of these things. Plate. Okay. So, we're walking with the plate. Come back. Trying to put the plate down on the counter. So you don't want germs on your toast. So you take the toast off the counter, put it on the plate. Look at that. We have two good pieces of toast. Okay, so then we walk over to the refrigerator. And let's see what we got here. Ah, there we go. Butter. Oh, no, that one's empty. Okay. Here we go, butter. And we walk back over with the butter. Put the butter down on the counter. There we go. Country crock butter. Mm-hmm. Okay. We put that down. Okay. Oh, wait. Before I do that, we have to get a butter knife. Don't try this at home. Okay. So, we have our two pieces of toast. And we have the butter, and we have the butter knife. Okay. So you take the cap off the butter. Kind of hard to do with one hand. There we go. Okay, look at that. Now we have some good butter. Okay. So then you take the butter knife and you scoop some butter. And you put it on the toast. Like that. Yum. Okay, so that's good enough. And you do the same thing to this piece. You just spread it on there. Look at that. You have two perfectly good pieces of toast. Isn't that yummy? And then, the last step, you can finally take the piece of toast and enjoy. Thank you for watching this episode of How to Do Simple Things. See you next time when we make cereal.